For the first hidden gem, go to a track that has automation on it, then press F6, or go to Project Automation Panel, click Settings, Show Data on Tracks, and now you can see the waveform on the automation lane, so you can automate even more precisely. Next, I have an instrument track with some MIDI notes, and if you press Command or Control Shift I, you get a MIDI editor right there on the track. And if you hover over the piano keys till you get this pointer, and then click and drag left or right, you can zoom. If you prefer a button, click this cogwheel that opens up track control settings, go to Instrument, or any other MIDI track you want to use, click Edit in Place, Add, OK, and now you have this extra button for it in the track header. Next, when you're recording in a loop or just punching in, you end up with a stack of different takes. And you can access every take using this arrow, but for comping or just comparing, it's easier to click this button, Show Lanes, and all your takes are here. The fourth hidden gem is in the stock EQ plugin Frequency. So for every band, you have the option to activate Dynamic EQ, and you can also show the parameters. But if you click this little single band button, or if you double click on here, you see the parameters a bit bigger, and you also get extra options like a sidechain. You can also do mid-side EQ and left-right EQ, so a whole lot more to play with. And for the last gem that's quite hidden, I'm gonna make some adjustments here, but then I realized I liked it better before. And Command or Control Z is not undoing anything within a plugin. To undo within a plugin, use Option or Alt C. To redo within a plugin, use Shift, Option or Alt C. And the hidden part, if you want to see what you did, open your Mix Console. In the left zone, go to History, and here's a list of the plugin adjustments. In older versions of Cubase, like Cubase 12, this history also saves changes in VST instruments, but that's no longer the case in more recent versions. So I hope that helped. If it did, please like the video and also subscribe, and have fun making music.